Funding for the production of Folks is made possible in part by a grant from Union National Life Insurance, serving Louisiana and the South since 1926. A family-managed corporation providing whole life insurance.
Straight ahead on Folks, a fascinating half hour of music from faraway places with Aziz Inanga, the Tina Turner of West Africa, Serge Fabriano and Fuzion from Guadeloupe in the Caribbean, and Tala from Cameroon. Music and more music on today's edition of Folks. Hello, everyone, and welcome to Folks. I'm Sonia Massengale. A few weeks ago, we spent a long weekend attending the Festival International de Louisiane in Lafayette. This festival, only in its second year of existence, is fast becoming one of the most important festivals in Louisiana and the rest of the United States. The scope of music from all over the French-speaking world was amazing. We found the performances unusual and stimulating, and we've been teasing you with bits and pieces of performances for the last few weeks. Today, we're bringing more of that festival to you. We begin with Aziz Inanga, a great lady from Gabon who speaks and sings in French only. Because of the energy of her performance and the unusual costume she wears, she has been compared to the American Tina Turner. She sings of freedom, of children and education, and her hopes of a better world for all. Thank you. Our next performance from the Festival International in Lafayette introduces us to Serge Fabriano and Fuzion. This group from the French-speaking Caribbean island of Guadeloupe combines the sound of modern jazz with music native to Guadeloupe to create something that is uniquely their own. Interestingly enough, when Fabriano is not performing with Fuzion, he teaches music to high school students.
Thank you.
Our next and final performance is that of Tala. André Tala, who hails from the West African country of Cameroon, has been blind since the age of 15. He's been called the African Ray Charles, but I think you'll agree that his sound is unique. Tala has been credited with inventing a new African rhythm called shamasi. Whatever it's called, it's certainly original and enjoyable. Well, that's it for this week. We'll see you again next week with a brand new edition of Folks. Bye-bye.
Funding for the production of Folks is made possible in part by a grant from Union National Life Insurance, serving Louisiana and the South since 1926, a family-managed corporation providing whole life insurance.